Hello. I'd like to take a moment to tell you about a revolutionary era in short-form filmmaking. From the creative minds of soon-to-be-famous people such as writer Stephen Paul Andrew Mertens, producer Melissa McAllister, artist Jesse Velez, and cameraman Lucas Grimaud comes a fusion of creativity and innovation unlike anything you've ever seen. In this festering pool of imagination will pop out a short film. And what short film will you ask this is? Why? The one and only, The Last Raptor. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. This film will be loved by festival circuits all across the globe. Children will love our sassy, talking puppet cat. Teenagers will love our dry and witty humor. The baby boomers will get nostalgic over the 1970s setting. And the elderly will love our transcendent, eternal themes present throughout. Because this is what show business is all about. We will raise the standards of filmmaking to new heights. This film will become a household name like Citizen Kane, Star Wars, and Muppet Treasure Island. And because of this, we want you on board. We want you to invest in this film. Those that invest in this film will receive joy, nirvana, and an existential salvation. But you only have a few more days left to get on board this train before it rides off into the sunset and leaves you behind, choking on the dust of your own regret. For this film will soar to new heights, new imaginations, and break free from the mold that is contemporary celluloid filmmaking. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we only have one request for you, and that is for you to give as much as possible. And while you give, please contemplate on how you will be making the whole crew happy. You'll make yourselves happy, and God himself will shower you with smiles. For, ladies and gentlemen, this film will get made, no matter what, and we want you on board!